Jodi an dormi leve n'ap di bon Dieu merci pour yon l'autre journée le fait noue parce que gen moun ki dormi k leve k pa wèl. So avion sa yo toujou a bon problème nan vidéo m nan men. C'est les m'a fait vidéo a pou yo passé. Anyway. J'aime d'ap di nou an bwa gon l'autre pou sèche show. Son l'autre interview la pye. Yo, m'ap couri sou n'importe deux interviews là jusqu'à présent. Et puis interview ça spécial, chaque interview spécial, but c'est première fois dans poussière show n'a pas chita parler avec une fille. Tout l'autre monde m'interview déjà ces garçons yo, jodi a différent parce que nous gain première fille n'a interview dans poussière show. So, m'pas forêter, nous va regarder ça qui t'est passé dans vidéo. Nous pas me poussière, on va regarder de poussière show. Yo, yo! Yo, yo! Yo, c'est poussière lié. J'aime te dire nous dans le commencement de show. J'ai un invité spécial. Raison que fait le spécial là, il pas pour n'importe raison. C'est la première fois dans poussière show. N'a pas eu chance pour nous en fille côté m'a interview so on pas attendre pour nous faire chose ça non lycée Linda m'a quitté Linda parler de lui en petit cal dans poussière show. Comment est Linda?
I'm great, how are you?
You look good,
thank you.
All right, what you do?
I'm a realtor, motivational speaker, soon to be author, and mommy of two beautiful boys.
That's good. J'aime connaître de Linda parce que nous connaissons travailler dans l'école là. Yo te font conférence dans mois décembre. Il était une speaker yo. Il tellement font bon travail, élève moi yo comme. Yo vini yo dit Mr Joseph, est-ce que ouais fille ici? Il me dit qui fille ici? M'pas j'aime quand c'était bon fille ici dans panel là. So l'aime après show on parle avec elle, il vraiment fait un gros différence. J'en t'ai parlé dans foule là, en plus mon t'apprécie. Me dit faut me faire n'importe ça me connaît, faut me faire produire sèche ou poussière. Relé Linda pour Linda dans show, c'est ça qui fait que Linda dans show. Bien content, ça est deuxième show pour Anéa et puis gen Linda.
Yes.
That's good.
Yeah, that is good.
How do you happen to be the speaker for I'm Experiment?
Well, I met, you know, Pablo.
Yep.
Pablo met me, he heard my story. I have a long story, I can share that another day. And he fell in love with it.
But you're going to give us a little bit.
A little bit. So
like probably like 1 minute.
So one minute of it. So basically when Pablo and I, his wife and I are really good friends, and he made my logo, the She Motivates logo for me. So he asked me, what is She Motivates all about? And I told him I'm all about motivating people, you know, inspiring people. And then I shared a little bit about my story. You know, I shared with him that, you know, I was in foster care at a point in time in my life. I was suicidal at a point of time. I was depressed. I went through a divorce, things like that. And I shared with him how I totally transformed my whole life from that experience.
That's good. I'm pas sûr un peu de monde qui a regardé le show. Parfois, il doit la même position avec nous. But difference là, you admit it and you want to change. Il y a un peu de monde qui connaît ça et puis tout aller dans le coin, il pas chercher help. But you did it. I think that's the big difference.
Yeah.
So what else you do? Because I know you do one event every year.
Yeah. So
talk to us about it a little bit.
Every year I do vision board brunches because I wanted to show people how I transform my life through creating a vision board. You know what a vision board is?
I heard about it.
Yeah. So basically I take a board and I put all my goals on there, but on my vision board I'm a little bit strategic about it. I actually tell myself how I plan on accomplishing each goal.
So, ou pren dessin, souvle yon machine, ou coupe machine, ou mette la vision, souvle yon next six pack, ou pren photo next six pack, ou mette, souvle yon avion, souvle travel, those are the vision board.
Yeah, and then you put how, for mine, I put how I'm gonna get that. How am I gonna
accomplish? The process, the plan.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then, so from me changing my life, I started to do the vision boards once a year, brunches, to get people together, to network, build relationships, and I show them how I changed my life.
How long have you been doing it?
3 years. This year made 3 years.
Wow. And every year is impactful.
It gets bigger. Yes. Yes. This year was amazing. We just had one on the 18th.
When is going to be the next one?
The next one, I don't know yet. I was asked to do another one mid-year, but I really want to stick to every January, but I'll see.
Yo, that was Linda. Nap on break, nap tune in, tale. Wap gade, pussy a show. Yen tou non lot fwa ankor avèk Miss Linda, She Motivates. Pale nou don ti kal plis de She Motivates. Ki lò te koman se fel when you find out you can motivate people?
Well, I've always been a motivator since I was a child. I was always the one that everyone comes to for motivation, for inspiration, for advice.
Are you born and raised in Haiti or no?
Born and raised here.
Miami.
Not Miami, oh my God. But Fort Lauderdale, Florida.
Tout ayisyen se Miami li. Npa ke koto ye.
Not Miami.
Miami li.
Fort Lauderdale.
Nou bakon jom sa. Miami li. Npa kon lòt zon ap pale ya. Depi an ba se Miami ye. Lò la Haiti ou pa di Fort Lauderdale.
Npa kon
moun. Ma kon moun antre Haiti pou di se Fort Lauderdale. Se avyon se mayo pran la. Se Miami ye. So you've been born and raised in Miami. So you never moved to any other country. You just stay here.
I've been here.
So that's good. So how do you help people overcome their challenges? Let's say they're depressed. How can you help them overcome that challenge?
Well, I honestly just teach people how to change their life through the renewal of their mindset. So everything starts with the mindset. Anything that you want to do starts with the mindset. So if you decide that you want to change, or if you're depressed, you decide that you want to get help, the first thing is to make the choice that you want to get help, and then you have to start working on your mindset. Because at least for me, you know, coming from a Haitian background, if you go to see a counselor, something's wrong with you. Everybody think you're crazy, right?
Yeah, but, problem now, nous deal avec les inside, nous pas chérie pour nous pas penser on bagaille mal de nous même.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So if you're depressed and you decide that you need help, what I do is I try to show you through the renewing of your mind, through making the right choices, that you can go speak to someone to get help. You know, keeping it inside is not going to help.
So premier bagage là c'est pour nous connaître qu'il y a un problème. So s'il pas veut chercher aide, but ou même ou ka aider pour voir qui raison qui fait l'important pour lui joindre aide.
Yeah, I help you realize that you got, you know, I don't want to say a problem, but I really help people to just realize that, you know what, This is what's going on in my life, and in order to make my life better, this is the changes that I need to make.
Okay, and that makes sense. Do you charge people to do it, or what is the process?
So I am a mindset development coach, so I do coach people, so I do charge, yes.
Okay. Est-ce que moi c'est mon problème?
Maybe, I don't know.
Got it. Aider Linda à find out si m'gon problème. Si n pense m'gon problème, mon connait nos gars chum depuis longtemps, nous c'est famille, nous c'est amis, nous c'est fan moi. Marqué qui problème nous penser pour ça gain en bas comme maintenant. Ou pas perdre feeling moi, besoin aide, marqué qui problème ou penser Linda ca aider m'en bas comme maintenant. Please m'attend réponse. So qui genre moun ka contacter you? What is the best way they can contact you if they want to get in touch with you?
Well, honestly, most people contact me through Facebook, Linda Vincent, or people contact me on my DMs on Instagram, so She Motivates. And then my email is linda@shemotivatesyou.com.
So, ou by Facebook, ou by Instagram, ou by email.
Yeah.
Ou by your website?
And then my website, you gotta put me on the spot.
No, listen.
And then my website is shemotivatesyou.com.
Raison fè mwen de website la, mwen deja kont ki moun pousse a yem. Son big moun when it comes to branding. Mwen pense website la, ta suppose premier moyen pou moun communique avò. Paske ou gen do abdormi, yale lan site la, yo rempli form, yo wè tout information ki la ouve, ki la ferme, ki sa fè, ki requirement pou vini yon client, tout bagay sa, on pense tout information sa ka lan site la. But lò fè lan Facebook, moun nan jis, ou pa kan ki es ka kontakte yo. Mwen pense lè moun pran tan yo pou yal lan website, yo vreman bezwen aide lan, yo vreman interese. Paske moun nap school, li ka DM ou pou rezon. So, you need to filter ki es ka moun ki serye, avek moun kap gaspye tan. That's what may be fun on the website.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. That makes sense?
Yes, that makes sense.
Yes. So, nan met tout informasyon Linda nan koment lan. Li pa prete, jan la gen do al nan business meeting, nipot kote liye. Se vole la vole. Se rale mrale ki fè menen la, ki fè chita avèm pou n'pale. I really enjoy you spending the time and the pussy show. You mean a lot to us, to my fan, pou tout moun kap gade yo, Linda, Vincent. Do you have a last word for my fans?
Yo, yo.
Yo, she said it. You watching the Pussy Show. Yo, yo.